have scored again. Well, it's Meakin who gets the goal this time. And he has been rewarded for what's been a fine performance. And who would have thought this at half-time, that down to 10 men, Bengaluru would be looking at a 3-0 lead.